can see here, it's a good finish, but really it's all about the concerted pressure beforehand, really disciplined, working as a team to force a mistake and regain possession high up the pitch. Then they take full advantage.
Well, it was a very good-looking move, but alas, no end product. Alan. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. Slipshod passing. Alan. And with that, the first half draws to a close. And I think it's fair to say Riyad Mahrez acquitted himself well in that first half. Lee, what did you think of what you saw from him?
Well, Derek, I wouldn't say he's carried his team because they're losing, but there's a few that should be very thankful out there that he's playing, because it'd be a lot worse without him. He's doing a
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Renan Lodi. Alan. They've regained possession. What can the Blades do from this position? A terrific pass. Well, there it is. Can you believe this?